And a motorcyclist was killed in a collision with a car in southeast Portland this afternoon. According to Portland police, officers arrived just after 5 at the intersection of Southeast 140th and Powell. That's where they found the motorcyclist. An investigation into the incident is underway tonight. If you have any information on this crash and can help with what you may have seen or heard, you're urged to contact Portland police.